So the purpose of the 10 is really to be able to effectively evaluate our patients and make sure that those patients that are symptomatic with potential COVID-related issues can be evaluated by our providers at each clinic site, and when necessary, be sent up here for this location for rapid flu testing and potentially COVID testing if necessary. The tent is really set up for our own providers, for Kadlec primary care and specialty providers. It's not open to the general public right now because of the fact that we just don't have enough COVID testing media to be able to utilize for every patient. The tent is fully functional with computers. We've got it all set up so that our electronic health record transfers over there. All the orders that they would need for this testing will be in place. If we have to do follow-up care with the patient, it'll be right there in the electronic record. The value of it is that it's outside of a clinic setting, and it will be completely kept separate from the sterile situation that we normally want to retain and maintain in our clinics. We want to make sure those patients are evaluated and treated in the right settings and the right, you know, areas. So this allows us to be able to kind of triage those patients and disseminate them to the right location and try to keep them away from, you know, general public if they are symptomatic of the issues that we're trying to avoid.